Okay, to discuss with the laboratory. So we'll just discuss class the results in your biochemistry laboratory. Hopefully, kung mag-back to normal, we will have experiment on this one. Yung ma'am na miss nyo na experiment. Okay? So we go to fats. Based on the solubility of fats, water is immiscible, or immiscible I mean, or insoluble with oils. So we know that the oil is lighter than water, or the density of oil is lighter than water. Okay, so HCl insoluble, dilute sodium hydroxide soluble, cold water insoluble, cold alcohol insoluble, hot alcohol soluble, chloroform, ether, and carbon tetrachloride. So mostly sa mga organic solvent, soluble yung fats, okay, or lipids. So this one example of the physical and chemical properties of fats based on the result, yung formation of translucent fat. Okay, so may different sample yan: linseed, peanut, coal, cod liver, olive oil, corn oil, and coconut oil. For solubility, try to see sample of water from left to right. So insoluble, dilute HCl, dilute sodium hydroxide, ethyl alcohol, chloroform, and ether. Okay. The formation of translucent fat, coconut has a larger translucent fat. Okay, a translucent fat, I mean, yung coconut oil. Okay. And smaller compared to coconut oil, linseed and rancid, clearer fat. Okay. Yung say rancid, ito lang mga fats that are being heated at higher temperature na siya. Okay. So, reaction of fats, coconut, mostly blue to blue or red to red. Okay. And rancid, same reactions yan. Okay. So, surface tensions, fats based on experiment with higher number of drops compared to water. Okay. If you try to say, marami pa rin, kasi lighter siya. What you call this one, lighter in density. Okay. And of course, kung light intensity, more number of spots will be, more number of drops compared with water. So acrolein, when a fat is heated strongly in the presence of the dehydrating agent potassium bisulfate, the glycerol portion of the molecule is dehydrated to form unsaturated aldehyde, acrolein. So this one is the acrolein, okay? Which has the peculiar odor of burnt grease. Okay, so this is 2-propanol, or known to be the acrolein. So during dehydration, so mayroon dehydrating agent, so glycerol is converted to acrolein. So there is a removal of the water molecule in each second carbon and then the first carbon atom. Okay. So emulsification of fats, so coconut globules are formed is immiscible. 0.5% carbonate plus 1 drop of coconut, smaller globules ang form. And 0.5% carbonate, sodium bicarbonate I mean, to correct, plus rancid oil, maybe globules slightly miscible. Okay? So yun ang mga fat crystals, usually irregular in shape, prismatic. Okay? Next, we have saponification of lard, or the saponification of fats. So fat, when added with the sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, so during the saponification process, it will form glycerol plus a crude soap. So meaning yung crude soap plus, it is the starting material or a raw material in making commercial soap. Okay. So once na nag-add yung alkali sa fats or even or the lard. So formation of soluble soap, we have the calcium chloride plus soap solution, more precipitate form compared to magnesium sulfate. So calcium and magnesium that react with the charged ends of the soaps to form insoluble salts. So insoluble salts of calcium and magnesium form anions. So when you say anions, that is already a positive charge, negative charge, okay, cause the gray precipitate commonly called bathtub ring. Okay, so ito yung reaction ng magnesium and calcium with the charged end of soap to form insoluble salts. So glycerol, clear, odorless, visible, physical, macroscopic examination, macro ha, or physical, sweet with sour taste. Solubility, water is soluble, 95% ethanol or ethyl alcohol soluble. Ether, chloroform. So sa chloroform class, insoluble yung glycerol, but in benzene that is soluble. Okay. Ito ang acrolein test. So sa acrolein test class, usually we have the formation of yung tawag natin na dehydrating agent. Cross and bands, zinc chloride test, soluble siya. Okay. So this one are the example class. Ito yung sa schematic diagram for the additional natin sa reactions for the glucose. Okay. Ito yung mga visible results. As the one test for galactose, glycogen, starch, we have nucleic acid test. Ito yung mga crystalline formation, fructose, lactose, and galactose.